This community-driven effort is intended to ultimately support the construction and maintenance of a permanent memorial, community grants to care for the survivors and victims' families, endowed scholarships for each of the 49 angels, and eventually a museum showcasing historic artifacts and stories from the event.